Yeah, I know they done fucked around and let me in. Let's go! Man, what's going on, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome back to another episode of Mav Attack. We're in the building right now with another Mav vlog. We're gonna talk about E3. We're gonna talk about my SpongeBob looking ass going to E3, thanks to fucking everybody. All right, so here's the plan, here's the outline, here's the backstory, here's everything about this E3 trip right now, and my kind of call to action to the community, and also a little ranting. Okay, so what my goal was for this year, if you guys didn't know, for this year, I wanted to get to 50,000 subscribers. Obviously, I'm not even at 20,000. We might fall short on that. We never know, though. The year is not up yet. The goal was for 50,000 subscribers, and the reason for that was I wanted to ensure myself tickets to PAX Prime, because every time PAX Prime comes through, every single year, I miss out because people sit there and refresh the page, buy all the tickets, they get sold out in the first 10 minutes, and then half the people that buy the tickets don't even go to PAX, they sell them on the internet, double, triple the price, so they resell, and it's just a fucking mess, and you're scumbags if you do that. That was my goal, to get into PAX, and once you have that milestone, that 50,000, you get a media registration ticket, which you can go to PAX for free, and PAX Prime is only 3 hours away from where I currently live, so I figured, why not try to get to this milestone, get my free-ass tickets, so I don't have to pay, so I don't have to race these resellers, so I could go into PAX Prime and experience my very first convention. And it's not looking like that's going to work out, but your boy is going to E3, so fuck a PAX Prime, let's go. All right, so here's where we're at. I have a great friend by the name of The True Jordy. If you don't know, shout out to The True Jordy. Check out his channel on YouTube. The man is growing like crazy. That man is gonna be big soon. But my man True Jordy used to work with a producer named Jason. Shout out to Jason, because you're the reason, Jason. But my dude Jason found my channel through The True Jordy, and he actually started talking to me, you know, telling me that my channel was very good, just blowing my head up. And you know, Jason is an awesome dude, so shout out to Jason. But he basically told me that he was like, you know what, you could get to 50,000 subscribers easily this year, you could easily get to PAX this year. I've seen a lot of big YouTube channels that aren't even touching your channel. Like I said, he was blowing my head up a little bit, I'm not gonna lie. No, he said my goals weren't impossible, and he said I would even have the opportunity to go to E3 this year. There was a chance for that, and I was like, yo, I'm curious, I'm intrigued, you know, tell me how I can make this happen. And he said, you know what, just go to the E3 Connect site, sign up as media, sign up your own YouTube channel, and if you get denied, then of course I will be able to bring you on as an assistant, but then you can also float around, get your own stuff for Mav Attack, but you still be, you know, underneath my company. So I was like, man, cool. Anything to help me get in, you know, that is the goal. So I signed up, did the registration stuff, and then so once you're in the Connect page, you have to submit media credentials, which show that you're an approved media source, whether you're part of a website, you write online articles, you write magazine articles, whatever it may be surrounding the game industry. So I figured I don't necessarily write articles, but I do make videos bringing news, information, informing the audience, you guys. So I figured, you know, I might as well post a few of those different types of videos and what different types of coverage I bring to certain games, and just show them, you know, I do a bunch of different coverage. I did a page, I put like my Ratchet & Clank review, I did a mini review in there, I threw a news and information video, then I did an early access impressions video, like betas and stuff like that, to bring insight to the audience. So I submitted that, and I actually got approved through the YouTube channel. And on the screen right now, you will see the approval email. Your boy is in! Your boy is in, and I still have to say thank you to Jason. I'm still gonna go down there and link up with Jason, and I'm gonna work with Jason, because Jason is an awesome dude. I'm gonna be going down there as Mav Attack Gaming Entertainment. Like, it's happening. So E3 takes place June 14th through the 16th, and I will be headed down there, or get there on the 13th, and then stay through the 17th. So I'm giving myself 5 days to go down there, network, meet with people, get as much coverage as I can, which it will all go back into this channel. And it is all thanks to you guys. If you guys don't know, I have been live streaming a lot on twitch.tv. obviously I've been posting videos on the channel, but when I got the confirmation from Jason, my text message, I actually was live streaming at that point. And as soon as I got that confirmation, I kind of geeked out a little bit, and a lot of people in the stream were donating. Hey, I just got some news just now on my cell phone, between me and everybody that's in the stream. I'm gonna be going to E3 this year, so it's been confirmed, and that's it man. It's basically been confirmed just now that I'm going to E3. So oh my gosh. And through some of those donations, I was actually able to go out and really quickly purchase some very temporary business cards. But there you go, you see it right there. We're gonna do a little close up for that. That's the front, and then that's the back, of course. Gotta have your boy's name on it and everything. The first draft of business cards. And it had to be, it was destiny, because as soon as I got the money, the confirmation, I went to the site to buy the business cards, and everything was on sale 50% off. So I was like, this is a sign. Something's telling me this is a sign. So the goals for E3, when I get there, obviously I want to schedule interviews, I want to set up interviews, I want to shake a lot of hands, I want to meet a lot of people. Shout out to the Gaming Illuminati squad, I'm going to be shaking their hands and meeting them for the first time, and meet Moshi for the first time, man. We're going to have lunch, man, it's going down. But I'm gonna be shaking a lot of hands, trying to see what I can get myself into. I'm gonna be obviously be helping Jason out with a lot of the sports coverage that he's gonna be doing. And not only that, but I got these business cards. I'm gonna be slanging from the hip. I'm gonna be firing them off at the hip. I wanted to bring this to the channel to show you guys. I'm so fucking excited. And this is literally the beginning of something a lot bigger. And I don't want to sit here and talk and not show. This is a smaller part of a much bigger thing. And it's only possible by everybody that supports the channel. Shout out to everybody in the Discord. Shout out to everybody that has donated so far. Like I said, I am raising funds now currently on twitch.tv, or you can just donate to me if you would like to. Obviously, this is 100% optional. You do not have to do this. But I figured, you know, if I'm not making money from the channel, I might as well reach out to the people that support me and say, hey, listen, if you guys have anything that you can do to help me in any way, shape, or form, from whether it be from a dollar to 20, anything helps me out. Anything helps me out. So if you want to help out, you can click the fan funding button on the channel, or you can head over to twitch.tv and go to my Twitch alerts. And whenever I'm live, if you donate while I'm live, a message pops up and shows that you donated, what amount you donated. You could type in a message, a sound effect plays. It's just really great. And I usually get this like excited feeling once that donation pops up, because we're just that much closer to the goal, which I mean, I think we're over 60% there already. And so for you guys that do want to donate, but you're asking, you're like, what's this money going to go towards? Are you just saying you're going to E3 and you're, you know, well, first off, the confirmation email was on the screen, so I mean, it's happening. I don't have the flight purchase just yet, but I'm right around, I'm a few days away from buying that, so that's going down very soon. But the money that everybody donates is going towards the flight, going towards extra gear that will help me capture these interviews and have all this storage and space to capture everything that I'm going to be capturing. So as far as somewhere to stay, I actually won't have to pay for a hotel right now. I'm gonna be going down there, and I'm going to be staying with my uncle for the first few days, and then I'm gonna be staying with my dude Jason, the producer. I'm gonna be staying with Jason for the last few days, so I really appreciate that from you two. Thank you guys so much for that. That is just fantastic. So that completely takes care of the staying situation. I have to pay for the flight. I have to pay for some gear for my camera to kind of step everything up. I will be vlogging on my iPhone, because my iPhone is a monster and there is no reason why I need a vlogging camera. I will be bringing my DSLR and my microphone so I can go in and talk to people and do some interviews and whatnot, stuff like that. So that's all taken care of, but I do want some more batteries, possibly a better memory card. And ultimately, I'm just paying for transportation if I need it. But ultimately, the money that I am raising for this trip is to just fund the entire trip, whether it be from, like I said, the batteries for the camera, a memory card, more batteries for my microphone, possibly a microphone for my phone, all different types of stuff. So if you guys actually want to donate and help out, I can, if you ask for it, I can give you a detailed list of everything that I have. I don't have the list pulled up, I just have my outlines for the video. But if you like that, I can give that to you guys as well. But that's pretty much it in a nutshell. This is just a huge opportunity, a huge chance for the channel, a really amazing experience that I'm going to be able to go down to. I've never been to a gaming convention, any type of event where there are gamers in industry. I've never been to anything like this. This would be my very first gaming convention, if you want to call it E3 that. But this is my very first event that I'll be going to, and having it be E3 is just fucking amazing. It's incredible. And the fact that the channel got approved to go there, I don't know if people get approved every day. I don't know if people with 2,000 subscribers get approved. I've seen people with 80,000 subscribers get approved. I never thought I would have had the chance. I don't know how easy it is to get in there, but this is one of my bucket list things, you guys. Like, seriously, this is one of my bucket list things. I remember year after year after year, for so many years, I would sit and watch live streams of E3 and coverage and just be so like bright-eyed, and this is so awesome, being surrounded by awesome games, by awesome people. And I'm gonna get the chance to go, oh, don't, I'm good. Fuck it. Not only am I kicking something off of the bucket list and going to network and do business stuff, but then also be a fan as well, I'm gonna be able to try VR. I'm assuming that there's gonna be VR at E3, and I'm gonna fucking try it. Like, that is a thing that is happening. I'm going to be able to experience VR for the very first time. And not only that, there's also like an event the day that I get there, that is Battlefield 1. You can go and play Battlefield 1. And I'm going to that too. Because I don't give a fuck. Because I'm hyped up, man. I'm so hyped up, man. If you cannot tell already, I'm so hyped up. So this was a longer Mav vlog. Thank you guys all so much for the support, the continuous support. Shout out to Abel Green for supporting what I've been doing and giving me a chance, man. Shout out to you, Abel. Shout out to the True Jordy, man. Shout out to you for believing in what I do, for putting me on, man. Shout out to Jason for giving me these resources and helping me out along the way, and being just a down-to-earth, cool-ass person. And shout out to every single content creator and every single supporter of the channel, everybody that believes in what I do. Shout out to everybody, man. I can only imagine where this channel will be going in the future. I really have no idea where we're going. I have a very ambitious vision of where I want to take the channel, but where it's going to go, I have no idea. I can only be excited, anxious, hopeful, nervous, all that stuff about the future of Mav Attack. But thank you guys all so much for watching this episode, this Mav vlog. Also, another thing really quickly is I want to tell y'all, don't subscribe to somebody's YouTube channel and then not watch their videos. Please. That's the last thing I want to say really quickly. Don't fucking sub to my channel if you're not going to watch my shit. I think every content creator can agree with me on that one. But if you guys enjoyed this episode of Mav Attack, attack that like button once more. Like I said, you can click on, if you're on mobile, there's going to be a little card on the top right of the screen. That way, I think. You can click on that to go donate. You can come to the live streams and donate live, and I'll engage with you. But like I said, it's completely optional. You do not have to do it. It's just me reaching out to the channel. I work my fucking ass off. So if you complain about me asking for donations or asking for help for this, then fuck off. Honestly, fuck right off, because I don't make money from this shit. This is like a 24-hour job right now that I'm not getting paid for. So I'm working my ass off. I'm having so much fun. And just with this E3 thing, I'm going to be having that much more fun. So all you He-Mavs stay rad, all you She-Mavs stay fab, and that's about it, man. And we only have a few more days, I think it's like 20 days, maybe like 18 days till our goal is reached, of the maximum goal, which you'll see on screen, obviously. And the current amount of money we've raised on screen is what it is currently at right now. So that is what we've raised. Thank you guys all very, very much, and I will see you guys on the next episode. Of Mav Attack, because we're going to E3, motherfucker!